MORFO restores tropical ecosystems by creating forests that enhance biodiversity, sequestrate carbon, and offer environmental and social benefits. MORFO's solution is unique, not only for its advanced technology, but also for its scientific methods and techniques. Step 1. Diagnosis. Our process always starts with a comprehensive diagnosis, using satellite, drone, on the ground, and lab analysis. This first step helps us design every one of our restoration projects by developing a smart planting plan tailored to every one of the lands we restore. Step 2. Planning. Before planting, our teams plan and prepare every step in order to know where, when, what, and how to plant. Step 3. Planting. Once our seed pods are created, the next step is their dispersal. MORFO's drone-based planting offers three major advantages. Firstly, efficiency. We can plant seeds up to 100 times faster than traditional methods. Secondly, precision. This method allows us to plant at the perfect time, offers more adaptability, and enables phased planting. This approach also mimics natural processes, speeding up ecosystem regeneration. Finally, accessibility, as drones make it possible to plant in dangerous or inaccessible areas. Although fundamental to our solution, drones aren't the only main players in our forest restoration projects. MORFO engages local actors in seed collection, soil preparation, and soil monitoring, ensuring their involvement throughout the entire process. This employment is one solution among others to foster a sense of ownership and sustainability for the reforestation initiatives in the long run. Step 4. Monitoring. Finally, reforestation isn't just about planting. At MORFO, we monitor our plantations to track carbon storage, biodiversity, plant growth, and long-term restoration success. Our customers and their stakeholders get full access to their project's dashboard with transparent data, imageries, and reports. This allows for real-time management, optimization, and monitoring of projects, boosting their potential impact and value. With MORFO, you're not just planting trees, you're restoring ecosystems. Because it's not just about what we do, it's about why and how we do it.